How to add Google Analytics to Blogger. Hello and welcome. In this quick video session, I'm going to show you a couple of methods for adding the Google Analytics tracking code to your blog powered by Blogger, okay? As you can see, this particular blog is powered by Blogger. Okay, what you do is you simply surely log into your Google Analytics account and locate your tracking code. Okay, simply you copy that, and I've already pasted that in there. Okay, so your code looks like this, right? So there's a couple of ways of adding your tracking code to your Blogger platform. And one being is once you go into your settings in Blogger, on the left hand side here, you've got settings. You press on that. And underneath that, you have another option that says other. You press on that. And once you do, it's asking you for your analytics web property ID. And that is only this portion here. Okay? So you can simply paste that code, the ID there, and then you hit save. What will then happen is Google Analytics will be installed on your Blogger platform, right? So I'm gonna show you another way. So let's not save this. Let's go back to the overview. Let's disregard the changes. The other way of putting that code on your Blogger blog is on the left hand side, you have this template option here. Press on that, and once you do, whatever template your blog is running on, you'll have this option here. It says edit HTML. You press on that, and what you need to do is quickly and easily locate this is the template file that's actually firing your blog, okay? So once you go into edit HTML, then you simply locate this portion here. That's the end of your head element, okay? And all you do is you copy your entire tracking code and you paste it just before the head element, okay? Before the closing of head element. And as you can see now, we've pasted that in there. And all we then have to do is hit save template. Now, once we do, now that's saved, let's open the source code, control U on the keyboard. Now we will see if we find analytics. As we can see, that's our tracking code installed, okay? So that's how simple it is for you to be able to add Google Analytics tracking code to a blog that's fired by WordPress, okay? I thank you very much for your visit. If you haven't got Google Analytics account created yet, I've got video tutorials that shows you how to do that quickly and easily. I thank you very much for learning with me. I'll talk to you very soon. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye. Also, if you have any problems with it, simply comment. I'll take a look for you, okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.